Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars?
A mess. They got me laying down trying to beat the stress, but I throw on my mask, paint it with a smile, fill another flask, and drive them miles. See, I love my fans, without them I'm nil, but the hurt that I feel won't cure with a pill. Did I stay too long writing you these songs? Will you miss and respect me when I'm gone? You gotta realize that the clock don't stop. Is it wrong that I wanna head out on top?
If I tried to walk away,
quit it all today. Would you respect me? WVCW Florida Country Radio. It's Sunday evening right here. This is the Top 20 Countdown. Countdown your top 20 hits from the past 2 weeks here at WVCW. And it's voted by the fans on who did what, where, how, when, and why. So that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. So let me do this here, get all this stuff done here real quick. I think we're good. Let me check here. Yep, I think we're good. What was I going to say? The next countdown will be up and posted ready for tomorrow. It should be done by tonight, maybe. But I ain't gonna stress. But it will be up running tomorrow, and you'll have another 2 weeks to vote for the next bunches. Now, whoever wins the top 20 countdown tonight will come out of the race and be put in the vault, because they will be put there until we have all of our top 20 countdowns. We're planning on having 20 of them. That way we have the top 20 number one hits for 2016, and then we'll have the final run. The last show will be the best of 2016, and it'll be interesting to see who's going to be on the top 20. But if you got Spreaker and you're hanging out with us tonight here, and you want to come into the chat room and talk to people, come on in and hang out with us. Okay, sounds good. So just come on in and jump in here and hold on, I'm trying to cut and paste here. Okay, got that. Got that. Let me see here. Doop, doop. Got that, that. Okay. I think we're good. Are we good? Doo, 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 doop. Get this started here. And we got... Whoop. That wasn't that one. There we go. Got that. Got that. Got that. My stomach's growling. I ain't eating dinner yet. Okay, so we posted on our Facebook page on the Florida Country Radio yesterday that we have a four-way tie tonight. And being the fact that we have a four-way tie, it's not in the... I'll say the four-way tie is not in any of the top 10 spots. It is actually in the number 20 spot, believe it or not. We have four songs that come dead heat, four artists and four songs that come dead heat in number 20 when the polls closed, had the same percentage count, same votes, everything. So we decided we're going to go ahead and throw them in there. All right, people, stop dinging me. Hold on. Let me add this down here. Oh, okay. So number 20, we have actually four songs that came in at number 20. So we can do this. This is possible. I promise you. So the first one coming in at number 20 on the top 20 countdown here, this is Audrey McLaughlin, and the song is called Tennessee Cowboy.
A southern boy from Nashville. I don't know you from Adam. With that bad boy look and those big blue eyes, I'm hooked. You really got me hooked on you. Won't you be my Tennessee cat?
Tennessee Cowboy.
Number 20. That is the first number 20 for tonight. This is probably something different because I don't know too many top 20 countdowns that has four songs in a number 20 slot. So, but like I said, we're going to be the first, I guess. And they all came in when the polls were closed. They all had the same percentage votes, same number of votes, the whole nine yards. So we figured we'd go ahead and throw those in there. So that was the first one on our on number 20. Our second one, this one here is Matt Ferris, and the song is called "Me or the Whiskey."
I'm no stranger to a stiff drink. It eases my mind somehow. The kind of friend you pay to be with, but only brings you down. Well, I'm a big hit in this bar room, and everyone loves me right now. But when the lights go down and the chairs go up, what keeps them around? Is it me? I can't seem to find the answer in my glass. I can't believe how this has hit me. Is it me or the whiskey? Jack are on the front porch, strumming an old guitar, trying to write a country love song about how you're breaking my heart. 'Cause I can tell by the look on your face, you've run out of tears. You're ready to walk away and leave me standing here. Is it me?
Second number 20 coming in here on the top 20 countdown on a Sunday night here at WBCW Radio. Matt Ferris with "Me or the Whiskey." All right. Coming in at number 20 for the third song. I know this sounds kind of ironic, but the way this was done, it was all done legit, I promise. Trust me. Coming in on the third song on number 20 on the countdown, this is Madeline Victoria, and it's called "He Only Loves Me on the Dance Floor."
Yeah.
Number 20 right there. That's the third song at number 20 spot tonight here on the Top 20 Countdown. That is Madeline Victoria. The song is called He Only Loves Me on the Dance Floor. Yes, our four-way tie tonight in the Top 20 Countdown was we had four songs come in at the 20 spot, number 20 spot. So we're counting those down first. So it may seem like we haven't even started the show yet, but I promise you, this counts. This works, so we're doing good. All right, so we got the fourth and final slot here coming at number 20. This is coming at number 20 on the fourth slot. This is Sarah Morgan with Drive a Tractor right here at WBCW.
She turned 18 on the 10th of May. She watched all her friends pack up their pickup trucks and drive away, leaving that little town had never crossed her mind. So when they crossed that river for the big city, she just waved goodbye, 'cause she wanted something more, something she could be remembered for. He said that it ain't easy to make corn grow in perfect rows, but with some work and water, you'll feed families. You'll never know, and if you can make cotton, buy some. Well, be proud of that, 'cause you're the reason that your neighbor's got a shirt on his back. Well, she wanted something more. Took the title to my family's land on the outskirts of town. Picked up that bag of seeds from my old man so I could hand it down. Wanna be something bigger than me, something that matters, and you get to feed the whole wide world. For you, your wife, and your little girl. Her man. So when they crossed that river for the big city, she just waved goodbye.
Sarah Morgan coming in at number 20. That is our last song for the 20 spot. We had four songs that came in the top 20 at number 20. It was a tie. It was an even tie with percentage, with votes, everything. So we decided to go ahead and put all four songs in that top 20 spot. But that was Sarah Morgan. The song was called Drive a Tractor. Don't forget to check out our website, WBCW.com. That's where you'll be voting. Voting should open up again tomorrow for the next 2 weeks for the next countdown. Don't forget, the winner of each week are going to be pulling them out of the countdown, because they will be in the week 20 for the final countdown. We will put all top 20 songs, all top 20 winners together. That way they'll have basically, it'll be a runoff of who is the big top dog for 2016. So that should should be pretty good. But let's see. Don't forget April 30th here at the end of this month. We're going to be out the Wildwood Mud Park from 9 to 6. We're going to be doing our live show out there in the mornings, but we'll be out there from 9 to 6 with my buddy Jason Reynolds out there in Wildwood. It's on East US 301, so if you want to come and check that out, come and hang with us. It's going to be April 30th. That's a Saturday. Bring your side-by-sides, your four-wheelers, your mud trucks, and just hang out with us and have some good old fun out there in the mud. We're going to be talking to Jeremy Harrell this coming Wednesday night here on Sitting on a Tailgate. It'll be Wednesday night, 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 Central, so make plans for that. Coming in at number 19 here on the countdown this week is a group called Sawdust Road, and the song is called Moonshine River.
I was raised on the mountainside near Moonshine River. Mama held me in her arms in the dead of winter. All those kids would share one bed, barefoot and barely fed. Horses carried in the cold night air, and Mama bowed her head in prayer. Moonshine River. Generations now have passed on Moonshine River. Grandma's stories of what she'd seen would make you quiver. Started shining just to stay alive. Now it's just a way of life. It was peaceful in the
number 19 right there. That's Sawdust Road. The song is called Moonshine River, right here on the top 20 countdown, counting them down for you from the past 2 weeks. Coming in at number 18, These are three sisters. It's been topping the charts here for the last few months on the Top 20 Countdown. This is the Mullen Sisters, and the song was called Lying to My Heart. The Mullen Sisters right there coming at number 18 with Lying to My Heart right here on the Top 20 Countdown, WBCW Florida Country Radio, broadcasting from Central Florida in the beautiful Sunshine State. It's been kind of gloomy, though, last day or two. Of course, now we're in the pattern. Now we're summertime's getting close, and we're going to start getting rain every afternoon, and that's just typical, you know. But who knows what's going on, because, let's see, they've had two earthquakes in Japan. They just had one near Ecuador yesterday, and now scientists are predicting that the Earth's crust is going to start to shift. Wonder if that's the reason why all these movies here in the last 10, 15 years were made. Let's see, what was some of the ones? The Day After Tomorrow, where they had the climate shift. That was one of them. Of course, we haven't had no reports of any meteors or asteroids, so Deep Impact and Armageddon probably wouldn't be in that category right there. So I don't know. Who knows? Maybe Al Gore's somewhere around there pushing. Maybe he's hiding in the cold Russian tundra up north. Maybe he's sitting there in some warm igloo pushing the climate change button. You know, global warming type thing. Who knows? But I don't know. Coming at number 17 for this week, this is Mr. Tommy Lee Moffitt, and the song is called The Storm, right here, WBCW.
Laying by the fire, watching those old embers glow. Wrapped in each other's arms, music soft. Lights down low. Looking through the window at the storm and the pouring rain. When the wind blows the branch from a tree against the window. And the rumbling of the thunder and the flashing of the lightning really scares you. But as long as I'm around, girl, nothing in this world will ever harm you. Then you smile and you say, you're okay. That you're fine. Then we sit once again by the fire, sipping on our wine. Girl, we love up to a brand new day. And the glow from the fire embers gone, and the storm has moved away. Then you come from the kitchen with a tray of coffee in your hand. Snuggle up together, working on our future plans. And the rumbling of the thunder and the flashing of the lightning really scares you. But as long as I'm okay, insist that you're fine. Then we sit once again by the fire, sipping on our wine. You smile and you say, you're okay, insist that you're fine. Sipping on love's wine.
Mr. Tommy Lee Moffitt right there coming in at number 17 tonight here on the Top 20 Countdown with The Storm. Big shout out to everybody in the chat room. If you got Spreaker or if you're signed up for Spreaker or you just want to hear our station. Of course, if you're hearing already, then you know how to get to our station. But just let everybody know we're at WBCWradio.com. Anytime we do a live broadcast, just click on the live radio button, the link that's right there on the front of the page. As soon as you go to the website, it's right there. You can't miss it. Big, bright letters, live radio. And just click on that. It'll take you right to every live show that we do here at WBCW. Of course, we got music playing 24 hours a day, 7 days a week on the website, too. So if you want to hear some of your favorite artists, just go to the website and check it out. You can take us with you in your car, on your iPhone or your iPad or laptop, or even at your desktop at your work during the days when you're sitting there. You know, go tell your boss, say, hey, boss, we need to switch over to WBCWradio.com. That way you can hang with us every day here at the station. Coming in at number 16, this is Mr. Steve Hester. And the song is called The Redneck Song, right here, WBCW.
Well, me and the boys were out Saturday night trying to have some fun. We weren't looking for a fight, but still took along the gun. Walked into a bar downtown just to have ourselves a beer. And as we all just sat right down, this is what we chanced to hear. Now we don't like hippies who all smoke grass. And if we see some, we're gonna kick their ass. They all drink whiskey and snort cocaine. And if they don't get right out of here, we're gonna crush their wasted brains. Well, at a big round table off to my left, I just had to look. Was a bunch of big old rednecks, yeah, I think that they wrote the book. As they approached our table and they all began to cuss. They walked up to my friends and me, and this is what they said to us. Now, we don't like hippies who all smoke grass. And if we see some, we're gonna kick their ass. They all snort whiskey and drink cocaine. And if they don't get right out of here, we're gonna crush their wasted brain. All got rowdy, and me and the boys got mad. And I think we give them the best ass whooping them rednecks had ever had. Now when we go to low-life bars and rednecks try to get mean, Lord, this here's a little song we wrote, and it's become our theme. Now we don't like rednecks with big fat guts. And if they don't shut up, we're gonna kick their butts. They shoot their mouth off from drinking too much beer. And they may be needed somewhere else, but we sure don't need them here. No, we don't like rednecks with them big fat guts. And if they don't shut up, we're gonna kick their butts. They shoot their mouth off from drinking Lone Star beer. And they may be needed somewhere else, but we sure don't need them here.
Mr. Steve Hester and the Redneck Song coming at number 16. Number 15 tonight is a group called Texas. Mr. Jack, the song's called The Wrangler, right here at WBCW.
Well, he was just an old cowboy, lived out on the range. Just an old cowboy. For years he didn't roam, drinking and gambling. Folks said he was strange. Just an old wrangler and living alone. Just an old wrangler with face old and scarred. Stories of life he would tell. Of women long left him and eyes that were hard. Alone he did dream in his cell.
of fields that were open and greener than green. Strong smell of roses so sweet. Of people and places he wished he had seen. Mountains with canyons so deep. Illusions and sandy white beaches so clear. The day when his freedom he lost. He trusted that woman, she showed him the way. And all his tomorrows it cost. Now if you just sit there spellbound, more stories of life you'll tell. But he's been in prison since he was 18. Now pushing 80, he lives his own dreams. Old and scarred, and stories of life he would tell. Of women long left him in eyes that were hard. Alone he did dream in his cell. The day that he shot him, his mother she cried. Just couldn't take anymore. Of cheating and beating his mom every night. His daddy lay dead on the floor. If just an old wrangler with face old and scarred, stories of life he would tell. Of women long left him in eyes that were hard. Alone he did dream in his cell.
Tonight is by a group called Texas. My buddy Jack. The song's called Wrangler, right here at WBCW. Florida Country Radio, broadcasting to you from Central Florida here on WBCWRadio.com. So, let's see. Where are we at here? Okay. Check that off. Okay. Check that off. Don't forget, this coming Wednesday night on the tailgate, we're going to be talking with Jeremy Harrell. We're going to be, it's either, okay, I haven't quite figured out. It's either Harrell or Harrell or it ain't Harry because there's no Y in it. So either way, we're talking to Jeremy this week, Wednesday night. He's got a brand new song out called We Danced. We're going to be shooting the breeze with him and talking with him. So that'll be good. Coming in at number 14 tonight, we haven't heard from this girl in a while. And she's back here on the countdown. This is Sierra McKenzie, and the song is called Perfect Opposites, right here at WBCW.
On the honor roll, and I ain't about any of that at all. I'm a together. Me and you just hanging around. Nothing could be better. A girl's entitled to her fantasies. I'm not like you and you're not like me. But that's what makes this all so sweet. And this girl's a real go-getter. So what? I know what I like. I go for it when I see it. So what? If it don't seem right, I end up falling down. So be it. Like dogs and cats. That's how I like it. Like never ever going back. That's how I like it. Like Romeo and Juliet. We're perfect opposites.
Tonight, right here on the Top 20 Countdown, that is Sierra McKenzie, and the song is called Perfect Opposites. Hey, if you got Spreaker on your program there on your laptop or computer or wherever you're listening to us from, come on in. We got a chat room here on Spreaker.com. Join us, hang out with us. Mom's here, and Jack's here, and Sarah's floating around somewhere, I'm sure. But yeah, come in and join us and hang out with us and listen to some good music. We're doing the Top 20 Countdown for the past 2 weeks. Don't forget, each week, or every 2 weeks, actually, the winner of each 2 weeks will be pulled out of the rotation, out of the lineup, because they will be put on hold for the end of the 20-week run, because on the 20 weeks, after we get 20 contestants, we're going to do a all-time Top 20 Countdown for 2016. See who becomes the most favorite or best artist for 2016. Oh, Tammy's here. What's up, Tammy? Okay, let's see here. What do we got? Coming in next at number 13, this is Mr. Shane Shaw, and the song is called Better Than I Am, right here at WBCW.
If you can lock the door, pull the shades, turn the TV off, and be okay, you're doing better than I am. If you can climb in bed, close your eyes, lay down your head, and sleep at night, you're doing better than I am. If you can get up in the morning, pour yourself a cup of coffee, and sit down with a paper in your hand. If you can make it through the day without a thing to numb the pain, if you can find it in to give a damn, you're doing better than I am. If you see your friends, look them in the eye when they ask you how you've been, and you don't have to lie, you're doing better than I am. If you can get up in the morning, pour yourself a cup of coffee, and sit down with the paper in your hand. If you can make it through the day without a thing to numb the pain, if you can find it in yourself to give a damn, you're doing better than I am. If your broken heart is healing up, if you've forgiven me for tearing down our love, you're doing better than I am.
Yeah, Shane Shaw right there coming in at number 13 here on the Top 20 Countdown. The song was called Better Than I Am. Don't forget Top 20 Countdown is every 2 weeks. Well, it's actually every Sunday night at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 Central. We do the countdown for 2 weeks. And then during the middle of the week on the Sunday, we'll do a Top 20 review on the Sunday. And that's each time that we do the countdown. Tomorrow, it should be back up. The new poll will be back up, so you can go ahead and vote again. Once the winner is done tonight, announced, they'll be pulled out of the race and put in the all-time favorite box until we grab 20 artists and have the end of the year, the best of 2016 for the countdown. Yes. That's a lot of words. We'll be at, don't forget, April 30th from 9 a.m. till 6 p.m. We're going to be at the Wildwood Off-Road Mud Park. This is on East 301 in Wildwood. We're going to be doing a live broadcast Saturday morning sinkhole there with our buddy Jason Reynolds. So come and join us if you got four-wheelers or side-by-sides or even a mud truck, or if you feel froggy and want to get your car stuck in the mud. Yeah, you can do that too. So come out and hang out with us. We're going to be talking with Jeremy Harrell this Wednesday night on Sitting on the Tailgate, 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 Central. So make sure you do that, too. Okay, so who do we got next here coming? Let's see. Coming at number 12 tonight, this is Mr. Michael Hernandez, and the song is called Drunken Days and Lonely Nights, right here, Florida Country Radio.
You were standing with your friends, finding the courage of what to say. You reached out and took my hand, said, "Come on, cowboy, let's head to the floor. I sure like the song and dance. Never been the same before. This new love and romance." Drunken days and lonely nights are two things that stay the same. Drinking tequila and Bud Light keeps me calling your name. Hanging out with my friends helps to ease the pain. It's two things that stay the same. Drunken days and lonely night. Well, I remember that look in your eyes as you looked at him that day. I felt the chills down deep in my heart on the night that you walked away. Well, I remember all the good times we've had, dancing in the rain, hoping you'd come back some night to help drink away the pain.
stay the same. Drinking tequila and Bud Light keeps me calling your name. Hanging out with my friends helps to ease the pain. It's two things that stay the same, drunken days and lonely nights. Said we'd be together. Those words I can't forget. Drunken days and lonely nights are two things that stay the same. Drinking tequila and Bud Light keeps me calling your name. Same. Two things that stay the same, drunken days and lonely nights.
Coming in at number 12 right here on the Top 20 Countdown, that's Mr. Michael Hernandez with Drunken Days and Lonely Nights, right here at Florida Country Radio. So, I was going to say something. Can't remember what I was going to say now. Not much to talk about in politics, so we ain't going to talk about politics. The racing was going on tonight. Actually, Audrey McLaughlin got to do the national anthem yesterday at Bristol Motor Speedway. I think it was the Sprint Series that she actually got to do the national anthem. So the video's on her Facebook page. If you want to check it out, you can go check that out. But it seems like everybody's got a lot of new songs coming out. I'm getting new songs from new artists left and right every couple days. So it's busy. But that's pretty good there. We're doing all right. Okay, let's see who we got. We're at number 11. Coming at number 11, everybody knows this guy. He's crazy. He's frightful. He's exciting. And also, he's a softy. But don't tell nobody I told you that, because we all know him. It's Mr. DJ Bridwell. The song is called Hold On Lever, right here at Florida Country Radio.
Way home while I passed a bar and grill. It was 2 for 1, so I had 10, and my legs started to quiver. But I wasn't done, it was just getting fun, so I said, hold on, liver. I know I probably feel like crap again in the morning. That bottle of rum, I swear it did not come with a warning. When I get home, I'm sure my wife will have a message to. So I said, hold on, liver. Yeah, when I got home, it was 4:30, and she was waiting with a smile. But it was hard to understand exactly what she said, but my clothes, they were in a pile. It was 32 degrees. And my legs, they started to shiver. There's a bottle of booze right next to my shoe, so I said, hold on, liver. I know I probably feel like crap again in the morning. That bottle of rum, I swear it did not come with a warning. When I get home, I'm sure my wife will
put on liver. We were taking shots and having fun, serving those drinks, they were two for one. Hope somebody's got a card we can run, cause it's $300 and I got none. When I get home, I'm sure my wife will have a message to deliver. Right now it's 3-for-1, so I said, hold on. I said, hold on, liver. Yeah, hold on, liver. Hold on, liver.
Coming in at number 11 tonight here on the Top 20 Countdown, DJ Bridwell with the song Hold On, Liver. Yeah, I guess if you drink enough, you might want to tell your liver to hold on. Or you might be calling the donor transplant for another liver, but I don't know. Is that what Fireball does to you? Makes you hold on to your liver? I don't know. Tell you the truth. Who knows? Okay, so we are now in the top 10 of the top 20 countdown for this week. So let's do this here. Coming at number 10, we haven't heard from this lady in a while. This is one of her latest singles. This is Camber Kane, and the name of the song is I Don't Think of You, right here, WBCW.
AM, hit my alarm, get up and start my day. Grab my coffee cup, head out the door, get on my way. The same routine I always do, just now it's without you. Cause I don't think of you when I'm driving down the road and a Chevy truck goes by. When my radio's on or when I see blue like the cover of your eyes. If you're wondering how I'm doing, star-filled nights you kissed me, or those times you called me up at work to say you missed me. I left all those days behind, they're never on my mind. No, I don't think of you when I'm driving down the road and a Chevy truck goes by. When my radio's on or when I see blue like the cover of your eyes. I'm here.
Albert King right there with the song called I Don't Think of You, coming in at number 10 this week on the Top 20 Countdown. Hope everybody's doing good tonight. It's nice and muggy. Well, not too bad here. It's been raining pretty much the last couple days, so sunshine does pop in and out. Of course, we're getting ready to gear up and get into the summer patterns for the afternoon storms. You can pretty much count your clock to it. At least that's the way it was back in the day when I was still in school and stuff like that and going to work and whatnot and all that good things. But there's all kind of stuff that went on this weekend. The seafood festival up in Jacksonville this past weekend, Diamond Dixie, they were up there this weekend. Tobacco Road Band will be coming to Florida, I believe it's next month. And we got Nikki Breyer. She's going to be in town next month. So we got a lot of artists coming through Florida this next couple months. So make sure you check out our Facebook page at facebook.com/WBCW Radio. So make sure you check it out. Coming in at number 9 this week, Mr. Milford Kirkland Jr. This is called Broken Cowboy. Right here, Florida Country Radio.
The wall. He never thought his life would turn out this way. He used to be a real cowboy, and he's not today. He's just a broken cowboy trying to get back home. Lay up and ride no more. His buddies just ramble on.
Back home.
WBCW, Florida Country Radio, Top 20 Countdown. Coming in right there at number 9, Mr. Steve or Milford Kirkland Jr. And the song was called Broken Cowboy. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So Steve tells me let me look at this. Billy Dean is going to be at the Orange Blossom Opry at the end of this month. So I guess that you would probably want to check it out. Go to Orange Blossom Opry website. I guess just Google it. I don't know the website off the hand here, right off the bat, but I'm sure you could find it there. No problem whatsoever. So we're doing a top 20 countdown here, and right now we're at number 8. Coming in at number 8, this is Tiffany Ashton, and the song is called Hey Country Boy, right here, WBCW. Top 20 countdown, Tiffany Ashton with Hey Country Boy, right here at Florida Country Radio. So if you got Spreaker, you can come on and hang out in the chat room with us and talk with us. Steve's there, Tammy's there, Jack was there, Sarah was there. I'm sure they're all there hiding. Mom's there. We call her Mom, so she knows who we're talking about. Francie. Let's see, who else was there? Scott was there, but I gave Scott a little bit of crap earlier today. He says that he said Florida people are the best. He says, thanks Florida people for your support. I said, okay, good. I says, you call us the best. I said, that's why you're in Jersey right now. I had to give him a load of crap, you know. That's just the way it rolls. Speaking of Scott here, coming in at number 7 tonight, Mr. Scott Brant. This song was called Jukebox, right here. WBCW, Florida Country Radio.
I got a story about Susan Lee. Yesterday at the bar, she walked over to me. She smiled first and she grabbed my arm. Said, you gotta take me home because my car won't start. She paused for a moment, said, hey, this won't take long. Turned up the jukebox, baby, they're playing a song. When we jumped in my truck, the fuel tank was low, I was running on luck. So we pulled on over for some fuel and beer. I heard her say, hey baby, come over here. I ran over quick to see what was wrong. Turned up the jukebox, baby, they're playing our song. Turned up the jukebox, baby. Turned up the jukebox, baby. Jukebox, baby. Turn up the jukebox, baby. A shot of honky tonk mixed with rock and roll. She said, I love you, baby, all night long. Some fun. Before I knew it, the lights were way down low. Her clothes were off and she locked the door. I said, hey baby, let's get it on. Turned up the jukebox, baby, they're playing our song. Turned up the jukebox, baby. Turned up the jukebox, baby. Turned up the jukebox, baby. Turned up the jukebox, baby.
Baby, all night long. Coming in number 7 tonight here on the Top 20 Countdown, it's Mr. Scott Brant with the song called Jukebox. We're hanging out here with you. Let's see here. The bleeper here just went a buzzing. So looks like we have an Amber Alert out. This is in Madison County. We're looking for Brian Williams. It's a white male, 7 years of age, thought to be in a black four-door sedan. So if you have any information or if you see that, please contact your local authorities. Again, that's an Amber Alert from Madison County. Brian Williams, he is a white male, 7 years of age, thought to be in a black four-door sedan, but no other further information at this time. So if you know any information, please call authorities right away. Coming in at number 6 tonight, this is a brand new artist here at Florida Country Radio. Her name is Stephanie Lee, and the song is called Love Me Baby, right here, WBCW.
I walked into your life, now it's more like I ran.
WVCW, Florida Country Radio, broadcasting from Central Florida here on a big, huge tower up across the top of the studio here. And we're pushing a lot of wattage and downloads and uploads, or whatever you want to call it. But, yeah, that was coming in at number 6 was Stephanie Lee, and the song was called Love Me Baby. So, yeah, my stomach's growling. I need to stop and get something to eat on the way home or something. But, yeah, you get that, you get to that point in the afternoon or evening when your stomach just starts to like hitting you from left and right and up and down and side by side, and it just tells you need to eat something. I guess eating a big breakfast in the morning just doesn't cut it anymore for me. I guess that's why I've lost 65 pounds, so I don't know. Of course, it could be all the drugs I'm taking, too. Doctor's got me on any kind of, just about every kind of drug you can think of, so I don't know. All right, so we're at the top 5 now. We're on the top 5 here on the top 20 countdown. So coming at number 5 tonight is our friends. We haven't heard from them in a while. This is the Pfeiffer Twins, and this song is called Nobody's Puppet. Right here, Florida Country Radio, WVCW, Orlando's number one station for internet new country.
Baby, I haven't been around as long as you. I'd like a word with you. Try to trick me with your empty promises. Didn't sign up for this. I ain't no sinner. I ain't no saint. Don't try to make me something that I ain't. Cause I ain't nobody's puppet. I ain't been nobody's fool. I will do what I want.
Nobody's perfect, I won't think.
Coming in at number five, that's the Pfeiffer Twins with Nobody's Puppet right here at Florida Country Radio. Coming in at number four is Mr. Richard Lynch, and this is his brand new single called A Better Place right here. Check it out.
I was driving, it was raining, on my way to bring her roses. When I got there, she wasn't there alone. Oh, it tore my world to pieces to know we'd never be together. So I said goodbye and headed off down the road. I couldn't see for the tears had rained. I heard the crash and I felt the pain. And my life was over just like that. But I'm in a better place. No more tears on my face. Up here above the clouds, I can see clearly now. She was my reason for living. And after all the love I'd given, I never dreamed I'd die with this heartache. Oh, but I'm in a better place. Now she's standing there crying like she's dying to hold me. Too bad she waited too late. I spent most of my life just trying to make her love me. I can't believe what it took to finally make her look my way. The preacher man sends up a prayer. The organ music fills the air and a choir sings as they carry me away. But I'm in a better place. No more tears on my face. Up here above the clouds, I can see clearly now. She was my reason for living. And after all the love I'd given, I never dreamed
I'm
WBCW, Florida Country Radio's Top 20 Countdown tonight here. It's a Sunday night. We're here every Sunday night at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 Central. Don't forget, tomorrow we'll start the next round for the Top 20 Countdown, so make sure you're on board. Tell all your artists and your friends and fans we need them to vote. So we can get as many votes for your favorite artist as you can. Voting will be on WBCWradio.com at the top of the page where it says Top 20 Countdown. So, yes, the more votes, the more fans out there to get their friends and family to vote, the more, and our artists helping us out too, the more we can make this Top 20 Countdown a success. So definitely get all your fans and friends to vote. So now we're at the top three here on the countdown. We're at the top three spots. Yes. So, coming into number three here on the top 20 countdown, this is Michelle Lee, and the song is called Black Ink, right here, Florida Country Radio, WBCW Networks. Number three here on the Top 20 Countdown, WBCW, Florida Country Radio's Michelle Lee with the song called Black Ink. She's from the Carolinas. She lives up there in the Carolinas in the mountains, so big shout out to her, and congrats to number three spot. So we are down to the last two right here on the top 20. Coming in at number two is one of our new artists from over across the pond, as we say here at the station. You need to take a boat or a jet ski or even a paddle canoe or maybe a wakeboard. There you go. this is Siobhan, and the name of the song is called Reflections of a Fool. Coming at number two, check it out right here, WBCW.
I've turned all my mirrors face to the wall, for all they have to show me are reflections of a fool. I lost the one who cared for me and stood by me so long. Now I can't face myself no more, 'cause I know I was wrong. Reflections of a fool in every looking glass I see.
Cigarette, briefly lights the room where I sit. Taste of Kentucky bourbon chased with regret hasn't drowned the burning memory of you yet. That old burn is a raging fire. That old flame, she keeps me warm when I'm alone at night. This old bourbon whiskey fuels my desire. But all I have are 90 proof memories of you. Well, the sunrise proves to me again, another day without you will begin. A little smile as I recall when we were married. But now this tombstone in your picture is what I'll cherish. Well, it's been 10 years since you left me behind. Still choking on the smoke from the flame you lit inside my mind. This old burning memory is a raging fire. That old flame, she keeps me warm. I'm alone at night, and this old bourbon whiskey fuels my desire. And all I have are 90 proof memories of you. Memories of you. Memories of you.
Coming in at number two right here at the top 20 countdown here at Central Florida's WBCW, Florida Country Radio. Number two was Siobhan with Reflections of a Fool. Congrats to her. And you just heard John Crabtree's 90 Proof Memories right there. Now we are down to the number one song for tonight, being the fact that our time is just about up. So we actually ran it perfect tonight. So that's a good thing. Make sure you check us out, WBCWradio.com. The new 2-week session for the voting will start tomorrow. And just keep watching our Facebook page for everything, facebook.com/WBCW Radio. You'll be able to vote and vote for your favorite artist. Make sure all your artists, your fans, friends, family gets everybody involved. The more voting we got going on, the better it is, and keeps the corporate bigwigs happy, if you know what I mean. So make sure you do that, and we'll pull tonight's winner out of that group. They'll no longer be involved in the voting now for the next 20 weeks, because we're going to do 20 weeks. Or 20 countdowns. We're gonna get 20 top artists from each win of each session. So at the end, or the 20-week session, we're gonna have the top 20 all-time countdown of 2016. So that should be pretty good. So I think that'll be a kick. Don't forget, this Wednesday night coming, we're going to be talking on the tailgate with Jeremy Harrell. We're going to be hanging with him and talking about his new song that's out called And We Danced. And then Florida Country Radio is going to be out and about here in Central Florida, down in Wildwood, April 30th at the Wildwood Off-Road Mud Park. If you want any info on that, we're going to be there from 9 to 6. We're going to be doing a live broadcast. You can go to www.wildwood, so that'd be WWOFP.com. Yeah, so it's Wildwood Off-Road Park. Right, yep. Say that 20 times. But, yeah, so thanks to everybody hanging with us here tonight. So,
I'm trying.
Okay, so let's see. The number one song for the top 20 countdown here tonight. Let's see. How about, let's give her a big hand. Big hand. This is Jessie Lynn, and the song is called Boots and Bling. It's a cowgirl thing right here. Florida Country Radio.
Bang the jeans, boots and bling. Line it up, ladies. It's a cowgirl thing. Let's rock, we're rolling. Bright lights, big city, I'm going. No time to turn around. No time to back down. Three barrels, two hearts, one dream. It's a cowgirl thing. Gates up, we're riding. Good loops, 14 good timing. Just got from 2 to 3. Time to get what's coming to me. Gonna grab some boots and bling. It's a cowgirl thing.
Number one tonight, that is Jessie Lynn with the song Boots and Bling. It's a cowgirl thing right here at the Top 20 Countdown. Thanks to everybody hanging with us tonight and all the artists. Congrats to them. So her name will be pulled out. It'll be put on the list, and she'll be set aside until the end. The 20 weeks are up, and then we'll have the final all-time 2016 runoff with our Top 20 artists and see who comes in first place on that one. So appreciate everybody hanging out with us tonight. Don't forget, voting should start up tomorrow. I'm almost positive, but just keep watching our Facebook page, and we're also on Twitter, Instagram, Google. So FL Country Radio, you can find us on Twitter and Instagram, and then Facebook is facebook.com/WBCW Radio, and then Google is Florida Country Radio, so you can check it out. It's all that. It's all good. So I'm telling you, it's all good. Thanks to our producers, our sponsors, our sound engineer here, and everybody else here in the studio helping us out today. It was a good top 20 countdown. We look forward to the next one. Join me, Big Country, Wednesday night. I think, let's see, are we doing a show tomorrow? Maybe tomorrow or Tuesday we'll have the Breakfast Club show. But definitely Wednesday night, join us 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 Central on the tailgate as we're talking to Jeremy Harwell. So, yes, ma'am. You're very welcome, Siobhan, and congratulations to you and all the artists tonight. So, as we say good night and so long and farewell, it's about that time to get out of here. So, I'm hungry. I'm going to hit the Taco Bell on the way home, I think. So, yeah, that yo quiero, that Oompa Loompa chula, Chalupa dog or Yo Quiero dog. I think he's calling my name. So, I'm hungry. Alright, guys. I'm out. See you.
Good one meeting.